Albany College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences will take on your ESF Mighty Oaks. At this time, we ask that you please rise for our national anthem. And now we will have the starting lineup for Albany College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. At number two, we have Nathan Lines. Number 10, Abraham Pope. Number 12, Miles Washington. Number 15, Jalen Williams. And number 24, Brett Richards. The head coach of Albany College is Robert Coleman, assistant coach Lashay Toldano, and Tyler Walker. And that is Albany College. Now let's give it up for your ESF Mighty Oaks. At number one, let's give it up for Christian Rossi. Starting at number three, Hunter Waldman. Next, we have number 10, Matthew McFarland. Let's make some noise for number 22, Reed Patchett. And number 25, Patrick Emery. Head coach, John D'Antonio. Coach Jeff Christensen, your ESF Mighty. directed by Christian Rossi. Basket by number 22, Lee Patchett. My corner, don't get stuck in. There you go, Drew. We're good. Yeah. Number 11, Andrew Katz, shooting two.
Thank you.
Right, number 44.
Thank you.
Yes, you have number 25, Patrick Curry.
Go! Hunter, get it! Go! 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 Go!
timeout on the floor.
1-1.
Christian.
Oh, no.
Tested by number one, Christian Russell. Christian Russell, shooting one. Time out on the floor. Brady Patches to the line, 2-2. Basketball number four, Vince Davis for three.
Come on.
That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. With the final score of Albany College 66 for your Mighty Oaks, 85. We'd like to take this time to invite everybody back Sunday, January 29th, where your Mighty Oaks will be back in action. Tip-off will be at noon. We'll see you there.